All right. So let's give this a go. I think I've gotten everything prepped up. All right, the game is called LiDAR.exe. I've only seen a little bit of the beginning, and it's such an interesting little game. Use left mouse button to scan. You scroll to change the radius. So we're maxed out at 600. Ooh, that feels wonky. This is really neat. The hell? Wait, where am I? Okay, so that's a door over there. Did not realize I could do a full scan like that. That's kind of neat. Yo, that's sick, dude. I can see out there. Nothing over here. Horror Splatoon. Actually, yeah. Seems like there's multiple paths I could go through right now. These are pillars. What is that? Oh, it's a goose. A duck? Green, red dots, okay. I think this is a door. Oh, it's a keypad. Interesting. So that's a door. Am I in some sort of exit? Seven, 1, 2, 8. Yeah, it's cool that I'm able to see where I have been. Okay. Am I going too fast, maybe? 7128, 7128. What's this? Help. Help. Okay. Oh, there's running. Wait, why is there running? God, I forgot this is actually a horror game. I think I'm stalling a little bit. No, no more stalling. 7128. Wait, there's a room here? Is this? This game anymore. Okay, so we're on the outskirts of the building right now. Is this a maze? These are boxes. This is a building right here. We have a door, but we can't get through it yet. Oh god, okay dude. All right. Where am I going? It just looks like I'm kind of in like a yard. Another box? No. Give me a second. this a farm? Where am I supposed to go to? I think there's jumping in this game, right? Control scan, detailed scan, mouse scroll, and interact. Oh, I can go up here. True, noob. You asked the real questions here. Oh wait, did I finally find an entrance? Oh, I did not. Please don't. Have I not scanned over here yet? I have not. Is good, right? Am I in a forest? Okay, so back there was probably a farm. Oh, yeah. A masterpiece. Oh, you want a real classic? Nah, nah, I'm not gonna do the real classic here. It'd be so easy to, though. That's fun. Honestly, that's very fun. It looks like an Etch-a-Sketch on crack. It essentially is. Let me just do this. So are you recreating a scene Batman style? Are you blind and literally scanning the world at large? It's the second one. I'm blind and scanning the large, the world at large. Maybe I'm recreating a scene from the image of the character. What the hell? That I don't like. I don't like that at all. Is that a tunnel? Is. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's a lot of bloody footprints, my dude. That's such a cool concept. Are you scared? I was hoping for more. I like that concept a lot though. It was neat. Some early 2000s flash games horror energy right there. No, it definitely was. I was hoping for some good jump scares. All right, all right.